Hi, I'm Vicki Murphy, and I am a life coach and an intuitive development coach. And one of the things that I want to share with you today is a method of relaxing the energy around your eyes so that you can open your third eye a little bit more easily. And it's also really a great lymphatic drainage exercise. As you know, we pick up a lot of frequencies throughout the day, all over. And especially for those of us that are clairvoyant, you're going to be seeing a lot of things and taking energy in that way that gets stored in and around your physical energy body. So this is a really good clearing exercise, okay? So get comfortable. And if you like, you can clear your face of any makeup and make sure you wash your hands. We are going to be using your hands on your face. You can incorporate any essential oil, but make sure that it's an oil that is not going to irritate your eyes, okay? So go ahead and clear your hands off energetically. We're just going to clear our hands off. We're setting the intention that you clear it energetically. Just taking a nice cleansing breath. You are going to begin by gently placing your fingers right here. Now, don't pull on the skin. This is a really delicate area, right? Around the eyes, really delicate, okay? So you're going to touch it very softly, or you can with the pads of your fingers, just gently move. You're going to move it out, okay, out and away. So you come down, you move out like this, out like this, out like this. Now we're going to gently keep releasing the energy. Now we're moving to a sliding motion, and we're setting the intention that we release anything that is keeping us blocked, making us tired. You're going to hold your pressure points right here. Okay, so moving the energy down. Now you're going to move it all the way down into those release areas where your lymph nodes can allow the energy to be neutralized and released. Okay, so again, just tapping, tapping. I do this three times, tapping and then sliding out and holding the pressure point right here at the temple. Okay. So tapping, 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 sliding out, holding, and again, setting your intention the entire time that you're doing this and bringing the energy down to be released out. Okay. This is going to help you relax all of the energy in and around and clear any energy that might be blocking your third eye. So I'm going to go ahead and bring you a couple of other tips as well. Go ahead and slide your finger up. When you want to open your third eye, you are signaling to your brain, to your body, that you are open to receive intuitive knowledge in whatever way you receive it, okay? So thanks for being with me today. Again, Vicki Murphy, if you want to learn more, if you want to develop your intuitive abilities, contact me at vickimurphy.com. That's my website. Or you can email me at Vicki Murphy, that's V-I-C-K-I, Murphy, 777@gmail.com. All right, see you soon and have a great day.